you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived life this full, I traveled each and every highway. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step all along the byway. Oh, and more, much more. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I did all more than I could chew.
Well, I'm evil. saw a man, 12 bright stars in his right hand, and his eyes flashed fire like a burning sun. Oh, John got scared and he wanted to run. Well, he wanted to run, but his feet wouldn't go, 'cause he felt the gospel cut like a two-edged sword. Then he heard a voice that said, John, you take a look, won't you take what you see and then write it in a book. He saw 12 angels in the east,
and there were
12 angels in the west.
Hallelujah, brother.
12 angels in the north, 12 angels in the south. That's a total of 48 angels to the city, 4 square wide. Hallelujah, God Almighty knows that I, John, is almighty number. Well, Lord, in the middle of the air, I, John, is almighty number. Well, in the middle of the air. Here's all. If I'd arrived in time to know you, and if you'd taken the time to show me, I would have been on. Where will I go? Who will I have to tie beside me?